I honestly cannot believe that this worked out the way it did. Hello, peeps, soaks, and dudes. Welcome back to Let Kyle Do Things. And this is my no-kill victory. I'm not even joking. As you probably saw from the last video, this is the last scene in it just before I went and got the banner. That's where I got the vending machine. And then I remembered after getting that rock for that material that I needed to get trees and rocks and so forth. And this is just a really quick kind of pass through on the vid. This video was like 20, 25 minutes long. But I literally, like, I met some friends today, like I said before as well. And, you know, just tried to keep my distance. And I was honestly just trying to get this done. I didn't think I would last as long as I did. And you'll just have to see it to believe it. So stay tuned. You can fast forward a little bit if you need to just before it starts getting good over in the desert, if you need to. But please do enjoy. It's kind of funny and ironic. But that's my friend there I made. But I'm going to leave you to it. And you guys have a good one. Like, share, comment, subscribe, whatever you feel like doing. No stress. It's all good. It's all chill. So you guys just go ahead and do what you do with your eyeballs and watch the vid. Bye. Something I wanted to add to real quick, sorry to just bust in like that, but this person right here I thought was the same one that was my friend from earlier, and when I went back and looked, it actually wasn't. So I don't know what happened to them, but yeah, that person that I thought was the friend, like, hey, don't shoot me, I was wrong. So this got a lot more interesting at this point. Not that I didn't expect him to not kill me at this point anyway, considering it's so far in the match. So enjoy, folks.